have to really kind of trust each other and be able to be there for each other, as I'm real fortunate to have someone like Emily, who is such a humble, beautiful, gifted person.
Absolutely, he's a good kisser.
That was like, I was more nervous.
Tied up in ancient history.
He tries to kiss me every day. He's going to try.
I look up, you're standing next to me. What a feeling. What a feeling.
Brighter than sunshine. Yes.